Juken Sentai Jekranger is Toei Company Limited's 31st entry into the Super Sentai franchise. Its theme is that of Kung Fu with a wildcat motif. Production began on September 29, 2006 with principal photography beginning on October 6, 2006. It premiered on February 18, 2007. On February 17, 2008, it was replaced by Engine Sentai Gohonger in the Superhero Time Block. It joined Kamen Rider Den Oiken Crosswiki part of Superhero Time. Jekranger was adapted into the Power Rangers season Power Rangers Jungle Fury and was dubbed in South Korea as Power Rangers Wild Spirits. 4,000 years ago, in China, a form of Kenpo martial arts was developed by 10 humans and would become known as the Beast Fist style. Beast Fist is a martial art in which one mimics the abilities of animals as well as means of reaching spiritual peace. However, dissent grew among its creators. Three believed that they should use the suffering and hatred harnessed within humans to increase their power, uses their power to assume their monstrous forms, the three fist demons. The other seven believed that the strength should come from within and were forced to fight their former friends, ending the fight with a forbidden technique to seal the fist demons' powers at the cost of losing their own human forms in the process, becoming the Fist Sages. Followers of the Fist Sages created the fierce Beast Fist Beast Art School, the Beast Fist of Justice, whose sport discipline enhances the human body with a self-produced positive Kai called Fierce Kai. It is taught by Grandmaster Sha Fu, one of the seven Fist Sages, using a sporting goods company named SCRTC as a front. The followers of the Three Fist Demons practice the evil form of the Beast Fist style known as Confrontation Beast Fist Akugata. By present time, a fallen student from the Fierce Beast Fist School named Ryo leads the Confrontation Beast Fist style and rebuilds the Confrontation Beast Hall with intention of world domination. Bringing other Confrontation Beast Fist users back from the dead as Kaionshi, he collects Confrontation Kai, Fierce Kai's polar opposite, to revive the Three Fist Demons, so that through their teachings, he can become stronger. To fight the new Confrontation Beast Hall, the fist-aged Shafu had been training two youths, Ran Yuzaki and Retsu Fukami. Along with Jan Kandu, a feral boy raised by tigers, the Jekranger team is formed to save the world from Ryo's ambition.